Hello, bear.
Shit here, wolf shit.
Wolf den, yeah, even better.
Maybe. Oh, you can get in.
Another day, another following Mike through the bush. Some kind of semi-opening here or something. What did this place produce, Mike?
Gold mine?
What year?
1905.
1905, and you said three people died here?
Three people, five got injured.
Oh yeah, a collapse.
The main slope came down. They're fresh blast, they're in the scaler, they came down their head.
So, three people then, three people now?
Yeah. Might as well carry on to do things.
Some kind of big... big ass stope here. I'll have to go check it out. Gearing up.
Really?
Ready for this one, Mark?
I don't know. See what happens.
You see how the rock killed him, eh? That's all that whole fucking thing there.
Sorry, I'm worried about my health. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's two big jumps.
Yeah, that chunk will come off one day. Got a bear den down there. What do you got in there?
Oh, drip.
Dead end or?
I don't know. Looks like, I might go to the right. Find out. Just don't be too much commotion here.
It's almost like solder or silver or.
Huh. Hey, this whole light can let go at some point.
Yeah, a big spider up there. plugged up.
Freaking barbed wire everywhere.
I think you can get under there a little tiny.
You think so? Yeah. If I stop snacking.
Some kind of little steel structure there, almost like a part of a wagon or something. Yeah, it definitely looks like an old wagon, remnants of it anyways. Another little access point flooded. Feel cold air coming out of this hole. We're gonna send Mike down, he'll check it out.
Right, there's a beer can down there.
Well, bears drink beer.
Maybe. Hello, bear!
Shit, you're a wolf.
Wolf den, yeah, even better.
Maybe. Oh, you can get in. Oh, you gonna come in?
There's some light.
Maybe not.
Somebody put a plank across it for some reason.
Yeah.
What's this all about here?
Well, it goes up
the stope. Oh, it goes up to the stope. Daylight up there. Yeah.
No, that's it. I didn't throw up here. Oops, I said the name.
Hmm?
I said, whoops, I said the name.
Now I got a Coors Light bottle in here. This one is a bust, not very far. Heading back out.
Watch it, Mike. I just wish I had gloves. I don't want to get my hands on
it. Here.
What's that? Oh, I'm already out. I'm trying not to use my hands.
I thought I could have screamed down to you.
No, it's all good.
Yeah, it looks like we come across the old miner shack. Somebody signed it, 1892, it's all collapsed down. Not much left of it.